Hello students, all is well. Welcome back to computer class. So dear students, in the previous video you have studied about how can we insert audio files in our presentation. Now in this video I will explain you how can we insert video files in our presentation. Inserting video files in our presentation make it more interesting and attractive for audience. So in this session we will discuss about inserting video files in our presentation and customizing video files. First I will explain you how can we insert video files in our presentation. So let's start. So students, to insert a video file in your presentation, so you have to click on the slide where you want to insert video and follow the given steps. First step is click on the insert tab. So first you have to click on the insert tab. Okay, now second step is click on the down arrow under the video option in the media group. So you have to click on the down arrow under the video option. Now there are three different ways to insert a video. First way is insert video from file. So if you want to insert a video from a file inside your computer, or if you want to insert video from your personal collection, then you can use this option. Second way is insert video from website. So students, if you want to insert video from YouTube or any other video site, then you can use this option. And third way is insert video from Clipart. So if you want to insert any built-in video from Clipart gallery, then you can use this option. Now I am selecting first option, video from file. So third step is click the video from file option. Okay, when you click on video from file option, the insert video dialog box appears. You can see that in the diagram. Now fourth step is select the desired video and then click insert button. Okay, so you have to select any video and click on the insert button. When you click on the insert button, then video file get inserted in your slide. In the same way, you can add clipart video to your slide and video from website. So you can see that video get inserted in your slide. Just like picture, you can resize videos and you can move them wherever you want. Okay, you can resize your video and you can move your video anywhere in the slide. To preview it, press the play button just below the video. If you want to preview the video, then you can press the play button. This is very simple step to insert video from file. So students, now we will learn about customizing video files. So when you insert any video in your slide, then playback tab appear automatically on the ribbon. You can customize the inserted video files by using the various options available on the playback tab. You can see that there are so many options available in the playback tab, like play, add bookmark, fade duration, start, play full screen, hide while not playing, loop until stopped and rewind after playing. So you can use all these options to edit your video. First option is play. So you can use this play button to play the video file. Okay, if you want to play your video, then you can use play button from the playback tab. Add bookmark allow you to jump to a specific point in the video. So if you want to jump from one place to another in your video, then you can add bookmark for that purpose. Another very important option is trim video. So if your video is very lengthy and if you want to cut and sort your video, then you can use trim video option. So click on the video button to trim the inserted video file and select some part from it. In the trim video dialog box, use the green and red handle to select the desired part of the video file and clean the rest. Fade duration is related to the beginning and ending effect of your video. So you can start the video with a fade in effect and end with a fade out effect. The duration for the fade in and fade out can be specified in the fade in and fade out box. Next option is volume. So you can increase or decrease the volume of your video with the help of volume option. So click on the arrow under the volume option to change the video volume. Next option is start. So you can click on the start button to decide whether the video file start automatically or when the mouse is clicked. You can select play full screen option to let the video cover the entire screen while it is playing. Hide not playing option is used to hide the video while it is not playing. Loop until stop. You can select this option to cause the video to repeat until it is stopped. And last option is rewind after playing. You can select this option to cause the video file to return to the beginning when it has finished playing. So dear students, I hope you have understood the concept of how can we insert video files in our PowerPoint presentation and how can we edit video files in our presentation. In the next video, I will explain you how can we apply animation and transition effect in our presentation. Thank you.